the true meaning of a futures contract. So we have given the definition of a future buyer. The future buyer has the obligation to buy lot size number of shares of the underlying at strike price on or before expiry date. Now this is actually the true meaning of futures. Now we'll see this with an example. Now in this slide we have given the example of Infosys futures. Now as you can see there, there is a price 1046. Now that is the price of the futures contract, and there you can see the expiry date given as 25th January 2018 and the market lot is given as 600. Now if I buy 1046, if I buy Infosys future at 1046, what does it mean? So it means that I have the obligation to buy 600, that is the market lot, 600 shares of Infosys at strike price, that is 1046, that is the price of futures. I have the obligation to buy 600 shares of Infosys at 1046 on or before 25th January 2018. So this is the meaning of buying Infosys futures. Now what is the meaning of selling Infosys futures? It is just the reverse. So if I go short on Infosys futures at 1046, it means that I have the obligation of selling 600 shares of Infosys at 1046 on or before 25th January 2018. So this is the meaning of futures contract.